Dear friends, nice to meet you all. Let us explore a new opportunity in education. What students in rural India can aspire. They can dream, even they have a great dreams to see this beautiful world, a great experience, a great expectations from this world. Who will fulfill that? Is it that only parents have to fulfill the expectations of the children? We, the citizens of this world, should take the responsibility of helping children in a big way out. Students want to see this world. Students, they want to experience this enlightened world. Can we help them in a beautiful way so that they will enjoy this beautiful world? Let us find out a new possibility of global classroom where children of India are connecting to the experts of all over the world. When I was a child, I used to think that when the time will come, then I will speak to the people, the fellows of this world. So I have found a new mechanism where not only online, where the experts from all over the world can rush into the classrooms to give all that what a child is really expecting from a teacher. So this is not just to fulfill the academic subjects the education means. It is all about enjoying this real world, not in the tension that one day examination will come. Oh my God, I have to remember all the answers of this beautiful questions. No. It is not an education system. Education system is that one which makes you free from the fear, makes you free from the all kind of frustrations and give a great way of knowledge, not an ignorance. So I have found a way where children of India can happily say that I am part of this beautiful, enjoying world. Thank you very much, and that is Global Classroom.